no idea where to go. Oh, duh. Was it really that simple the whole time? Oh my gosh, now I feel stupid. I really do feel dumb now. Game challenges you on a whole new level though, and I like that it's challenging. I don't like easy games. Alright, Spidey, get to work, buddy. This.
Did you see it freak out because of the loud noise? It's alien symbiotes, alright.
Let's save. I like that's the new feature because in Lego Star Wars, at least the third one, the Clone Wars, the save option wasn't an option. Oh god, here we go. Made me jump a little bit.
Seems like the source of the problem.
So we got our true believer ranking.
Scared him off.
You know, for a totally legitimate
and unsuspicious office tower, this place is surprisingly disgusting.
You said it.
I think that's all of them.
No.
I see you.
Lava running into you, Spider-Man! What a tangled web we be! And Spider-Man, call me Bishop Door! You brother door, you friend for us to play with!
Meet Venom. Venom's up the guys. Well, once again.
What is this? What is this? I get these studs back here real quick. I know I'm just hunting for the studs, but really? Let's see. Spider-Man is going to be in every single mission. Like, whether he's in the mission or not, I feel like he's going to be there.
Avengers track him down. I gotta do dishes, homework, explain to my girlfriend why I am always, always leaving her waiting at coffee places. I mean, my life is really hard.
Oh my god. Yay, achievement! Got a crap ton of studs that time, so yeah. yay for that. Alright, well, unfortunately, that's all the time I have for tonight. I'm sorry that level took so long. It took me the whole time that I was streaming, so I apologize for that. But,
Sorry, sir. The Green Goblin got away.
I know, sir. Clean up at Oscorp.
Tell me you found something.
Well, besides going through about 100 keyboards for Hulk,
I've gone through some of my space data about that Silver Surfer we encountered. He was filthy with power cosmic.
I was afraid of that.
And I've tracked the Silver Surfer's power signature from that mystery ship. Looks like they landed in Latveria.
Latveria? That means Dr. Doom.
Sir, we have a break-in at the raft.
Iron Man, Hulk, you're up.
Okay, sir. We'll get right on.
Ooh, Stark Tower.
Why would someone break into the raft?
You better check it out ASAP.
Let's get these little study poos here. So that's all the time I have for tonight. Next time we will come back with the next mission. Hopefully it won't take me almost 2 hours to beat it. I'm just gonna collect a few more studs here before we get off. Thank you guys for watching. Whether you watched the stream or you watched it on YouTube, about an hour after I uploaded it. So.